So how to install Android apps without Google Play? So if you go to your Google Play, then you can see you have to sign in with Gmail. So if you want to avoid it, then you need to go open your Chrome browser and then type your desired app's name. Suppose I want to download Share It, then type Share It. Then you can see lot of website. Those are safe. Don't worry. Once you press on download, then you can see this kind of interface. So you just allow it. It's totally safe. And it's now downloading. This is my S24 Ultra. So press on install. Then you can see the setting. Then you have to permission it. So let's try with. So let's try Low MB Apps. It's a Google Authenticator apps. Press on install. Then within couple of minutes, it's depend on app size, it's done. Press on done and let's check the apps it's working or not. This is it. Open the apps, then you can see it's working. Now you can use it with internet and with Gmail or without Gmail. Thank you for watching. Have a good day. If you have any question, feel free to ask in comment section below. Have a good day.